What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to set up the Holographic Displays plugin. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. As a Minecraft server owner, relaying information to players is a crucial part of the gameplay. In vanilla Minecraft, you are limited to books or signs to give this information, but with the Holographic Displays plugin, you can create floating signs around your world. Whether this is used for displaying welcome messages, play stats, or more, this is all achievable by using this plugin. And the good news is that with Apex, getting it started is as simple as using our panel uploader, so let's get started. Head into the Holographic Displays bucket page, and near the top, select the Files tab. Find the latest download of your desired version, and then to the right, click the Download button. Save the jar file to a safe location, because we will need it in just a minute. Next, head into your Apex server panel and stop the server. Scroll down to the Game File section and make sure that your version is plugin compatible, like Paper or Spigot. Afterwards, enter the FTP file access in the left-hand menu and then find or create a plugins folder and enter it. Press Upload in the top left menu and then drag and drop the jar file from earlier into the right-hand side. Once it is loaded at 100%, you can return to the main panel page and restart the server. Once the server is online, it can be helpful to check whether or not the plugin is working. In the left-hand menu, enter the console tab, and in the text box, enter PL. Submit the command and then check the console for results. Plugins 1, Holographic Displays, means that the plugin is loaded up and ready for use. But if you get Plugins 0, make sure the plugin was uploaded properly and restart. If you get unknown command in your console, this usually appears if you're not running a plugin compatible version. Once you're sure it's working, you can now join your server to get started with the plugin. Once you are in game, the /holo command can be used to make your first hologram. To get started, type in the following command, making sure to replace the name and text with your information, and then submit. If it's successful, a new hologram will appear at your feet, which can be viewed from any angle by any player. If you want to change the placement so that it's not at your feet, type in /holo, move here, and then the name. This will move the hologram to your current foot position, allowing you to move it somewhere else. Sometimes, the text that you use might need to be adjusted later on. This can be done with the /holo edit name command, which will display available commands that you can use. Whether it was only for testing or if it's just no longer needed, if you ever need to delete a hologram, you can use this command. This will remove the hologram altogether, including all lines, texts, and other formatting. If you're interested in learning more about any commands that you can use, they can be found on our blog post of the same name. If your plugin is not working, it's an issue with the uploading or the server version itself. Make sure that your server is running a plugin compatible version like Paper and that it is installed in the plugins folder. Signs are great if it's all you have, and they definitely do the trick. But when there's an option to have a floating hologram instead, of course that's the one that you'll most likely want to use. Now, sharing information with players on your server is even cooler than before, and it is so easy to do. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.